live in the heart of Europe and Estonia. Japan. Korea. Malaysia. Mongolia. Sri Lanka, Tahiti, Thailand, Vietnam,
beautiful contestants. Who's going through them? You've made your choice. First through to the semi-final is...
Thank you very much. Yes, very much. I'm still in shock right now. Beauty with a purpose is extremely important in this kind of Miss World pageant that we have, and as Miss World as well, because it's not just about wearing a crown, it's about what you use this crown to do. And for me, the most important thing is to impact on those who are less fortunate in society. Thank you very much.
Vipan Paista, hello everyone. My name is Malgosia Majewska and I'm from Canada. I've already completed my university studies with an honors degree in international business and economics. In the future, I plan to pursue my MBA, as well as run my own business.
Hello, I'm Catherine Milligan. I'm 19 and I'm from Northern Ireland. I help coach a football team called Midnight Street Soccer, which is aimed at different areas of Belfast to prevent young children between the age of 8 to 17 experimenting with drink and drugs.
My name is Lamisi Mbila from Ghana, the beautiful land of gold, cocoa, and diamonds. I'm a Bachelor of Science degree holder in zoology, and next year I intend to pursue a master's degree in
botany.
Czech Republic is Miss World.